Welcome to Peletto. We present to you the line of EDK Series Extruders, intended for the production of high-quality food for dogs, cats and other animals, including farm animals. By controlling the food production process, you do not have to worry about the quality and composition of the finished product. You create high-quality, balanced food for your pets according to an individual recipe, with your own hands. This line of extruders offers a number of unique functions and features, including built-in feeding bunker, original shape and length of the Snileters, special DS for forming the product into various shapes, module for adjusting the length of the finished product, high quality control panel, the extrusion process begins with heating the screw channel with heaters, after which the prepared mixture is loaded into the bunker. The machine operator regulates the amount of raw material fed into the screw channel. In channels under pressure and high temperature, the mixture is guided by a screw to the point where it is formed by a D. The finished food is cut to the appropriate length by adjusting the speed of the cutting mechanism motor, controlled by a frequency converter. The EDK 60 extruder model with a power of 7.5 kW will produce up to 60 kg of ready feed per hour. The design features of the machine allow for the automation of the extrusion process, where the operator only needs to control the availability of raw material in the hopper. The EDK 100 extruder model with a power of 11 kW will produce up to 100 kg of finished feed per hour. Like the basic version, it is controlled by a frequency converter. Just like the smaller model, it is also possible to automate the operation of machines. The most powerful model, EDK 200, with an engine power of 22 kW is capable of producing up to 200 kg of ready-made feed per hour. Provide your animals with high quality food, produced with care and using modern equipment from Peletto.